We're almost there, and I'm so happy. I can't believe how hard this was. What's going on, everybody? Drae here, and today we're going to be moving. We're checking out Radical Relocation. This is a simple little Ludum Dare game that I found today, and it looks pretty damn fun. Now, basically, how this game works is we have 10 different levels to do, and we are actually moving right now. Oh, here's a tutorial right now. You're moving house and need to take your stuff with you by placing it on your car. So basically, what we got to do here is get from point A to point B with the stuff that we have on the ground beside us. Obviously, we're starting off pretty easy here. We got a pretty big suitcase, but we should be able to simply do this one. Now, there is no tie downs in this game. This is just about getting from point A to point B. So I'm gonna use the window or the windshield to my advantage here and hopefully hit it into that. Now, if we go ahead, oh wow, this is actually, I mean, this is a nice looking game. Like I said, this is a Ludum Dare. Oh God, I already dropped it, didn't I? Can I actually pick it up? Well, it's still on there. I thought it fell off, but no, it indeed does look like it's on there. But there's the for sale house. That's where we gotta go. And first one, no problem at all. All right, now we got two. I think it's probably gonna add another item every time. All right, it's turning nighttime, but we are making our way. No big deal at all. I'm going too fast. I'm going too fast. Oh, damn it. All right, let's try and go the other way this time. This way might be a little bit nicer to us. As long as we don't hit the curbs, I feel like we totally got this. Now, unfortunately, I cannot rotate the camera in this mode, so it's not like I can even see where my suitcase is, and that's a little nerve-wracking, but we got a straightaway right to our house. It should be on the right-hand side. Yes, I can actually see the sign there. Looks like we got a rather nice house this time. We got a little bit more loot to put inside. There we go. Next level, and we got three big boxes this time. All right, so it's going to get to the point where we're just going to have to stack things on top of each other, and I think it's quickly getting to that point. I don't even know how we're going to do 10 items. I'm assuming it's looking like we're getting a new item every time. It might get harder items, though. I can't assume we'll be able to do 10 items on this thing, but I've been wrong before, so we're just going to put that there like that, and we should... Where do we want to put this? You know what? I really like using the windshield. I feel like that's a good strategy. So we're just going to put that there. Lift it up a bit. Don't want to lift it up too high because when we drop it, it might push off that front block. All right. So that should be good just like that. Oh, okay. It actually went inside the other box. You know what? I am not going to question that. Oh, okay. That's what happens when it goes inside the other box. Just like that. All right. So not too bad. How far do we need to go? Oh, God. All right, I think I'm gonna back up. Thing is, I don't wanna make the boxes fall off, but we gotta turn around here. Actually, I can go down that road to the left of me, and then we should be able to get there. All right, there's the road we need, so don't hit the brakes too hard. Oh, there, you can see him moving a little bit. Oh, this is gonna be fun if we get any worse than this. All right, no big deal. As long as you're, you know, easy on the throttle, this isn't so bad, but I can only imagine when we have to move like chairs and stuff, if we get to that level. I don't know, maybe it might be boxes the whole time. I gotta assume though it's gonna get much worse. So there we go, we made it, boxes and all. Let's move on to the next one. Oh, we got a surfboard this time, didn't expect that. All right, so what I'm gonna wanna do is kinda make a platform for that surfboard. So I'm thinking, like so, that's gonna give us a perfect platform to put the surfboard on, and then we can either put the suitcase on top of the surfboard, which I might do just to weigh the surfboard down a little bit, or I can put it on the trunk space. I really got options at this point. Oh, that's perfect. This is gonna be, this one isn't that bad. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go, that's good there though. Ooh, oh no! Come on, surfboard. All right, let's just try that. That way nothing is entangled in each other. And this one isn't bad. Oh God. Okay, that surfboard is very, very light. And now it's teeter-tottering. So we're just gonna take our time. It's not so bad. At least we got an easy place to get to. I'm gonna have to turn right here. All right, slow and steady. Oh God, I'm squealing the wheels and everything. Look at how confident I am. That was not intentional though. All right, so it looks like this blue house is it. Oh, just gotta get, God, don't hit the brakes too hard. God, we don't even have a damn driveway here. How close do I gotta be? Oh God, oh, don't lose it, don't lose it. All right, come on, Do you want me to put it in the damn door? There you go. You happy? Well, I guess that's what it took. I had to knock on the door with the damn surfboard. Okay. This is what I was worried about. And of course, we're right at the end of a road. Oh, and we gotta turn down this windy road too. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Where do I even put a sofa on this? So I'm thinking the strategy again is we should make a platform for the sofa. So we're gonna use this in the front, just like that. And then we'll use this in the back. You know what? I think I'm gonna use the little box actually and put the big box on the sofa. And does that look good like that? That might actually work. So let's try that. Oh yeah, look at that, perfect. And then we'll just rotate this, put it that way. And put that on the sofa. Oh God, nope. I don't want that. I need the box because I know that's gonna explode the sofa. So can we actually not put it on the sofa? Oh, I wanna try this, but I know it's gonna break it. I wonder if it's too heavy or something. Or that could just be a glitch. This is a Ludum Dare game after all. There is gonna be glitches. Okay, that works. Let's try it. Let's give it a shot here. Okay, this is so not gonna work. I can't even steer fast enough. All right, there we go. We got this curve. All right, this car sucks. So I'm gonna have to go forward a bit. I do not wanna hit that curve because this thing's gonna topple over if we do. All right, slow and steady wins the race. One thing I have done a lot in my life is move. So I gotta say, I'm probably pretty good at this game just because of that. Then again, I've never used a little car to move a whole sofa. So this is a new experience to me. Oh my God, all right. We got this though. The hard part's behind us. Now we just need to make our way to the house. All right, I didn't think that one was gonna work, but oh, oh God. Come on, sofa, stay on there. Oh, what did I just do? Well, I saved the sofa. It was about to fall, man. I had to do that. Come on, slow and steady. This thing doesn't have a slow gear. It just keeps going, man. Oh my God, I can't believe that worked though. I am the king of moving. I mean, look how wobbly these back boxes are. I am not rushing this because I think I got lucky with this run. So let's just make sure we get this done because this would be the worst spot to lose everything. Oh, see, going forward, it's too rough. Come on. Why do I gotta knock on the damn door? There we go. Oh, a fridge? Are you serious? Okay, I thought a sofa was bad. I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. And we'll just put that there. Let's see how heavy this thing is. All right, not too bad, not too bad. And then we can put this sideways as well. Yeah, this shouldn't actually be too bad, assuming it lays down right. So let's go. I'm gonna try it like this. Well, damn it! Why does it do that? Oh, it's so frustrating that you can't stack everything on top of each other. That's all right, game. I don't mind a challenge. Let's try, yeah, let's do that. And then let's just throw this in the back because clearly trying to stack these things is damn near impossible. So there we go. Actually, you know what? Let's flatten that just to be safe. And that should be a little bit easier. All right, we're making it. This is absolutely crazy that this thing is holding up, but the fridge is very, very heavy. So at least we got that going for us. Should we take a shortcut? No, I am not going to take a shortcut. That would be absolutely stupid. We're not too far away anyways. And this one isn't so bad. At least we don't got something that's crazy top heavy. Because I laid everything on its side, this really isn't bad at all. All right, well, I'm not sure which number we're on, but I am kicking ass in this game. There we go. Okay, I didn't have to hit the door. I was a little worried about that. Okay, this is getting crazy. Are you how many? 5 items? Okay, well, this is probably one of the last ones. So let's see if we can indeed do this. All right, I'm gonna use the little boxes for the front and back, just like that. And I guess next we should use the surfboard, maybe? The sofa on the surfboard might be a smart idea. And then we can have kind of like a platform on the top, actually, if we do this right. Okay, that's definitely not right. I didn't mean to do that. And now, oh God, it's all sideways and stuff. So this is only gonna make it harder for me. There, yeah, good enough for me. All right, the big question is, will this surfboard explode the sofa if I put it on top of it? That's what I'm a little worried about. Is that? No, let's make sure it's nice in the middle. We got a pretty big load this time. And, oh, that's great. That's exactly what I wanted. Now this, I think we're gonna have to put it on the surfboard, maybe kind of lean it on the sofa. Yeah, if we do it like this, we might be able to lean it on the sofa with the shark fin tail here. So let's see what happens. Exactly what I wanted. Perfect. All right. Look at that. This is stupid. All right. Well, let's begin. This one, we got to go all the way through town unless I take this shortcut in the grass here. I think let's just do it right the first time and take the long way home. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh, man. I didn't even do the first turn. All right. Doubling up the back this time. We'll see if this can help. And if we can keep them down with the sofa, even better. Perfect. Now, the front, how much room is there? Oh, yeah. Look at this. This might go way better this time. And then we can just put the surfboard in between the sofa and this front piece of box. And that might be a little bit more stable. I don't know. It's hard to tell. Okay, so lift that up a bit. There we go. Just like that. Oh. Oh, I didn't want it like that, but... Oh, this one's gonna... This is gonna go well. This is not how I wanted it, but we're at this point, we don't have much of a choice. There's always gonna be something a little sideways when you're stacking sofas on surfboards on boxes. I mean, this is freaking crazy. And the problem is I have to go so far. So we can't screw up. At least we made the first turn. That's better than what we did last time. We got that going for us. Oh God, that surfboard is ready to fall though. Imagine if you just looked outside of your house and saw this going down the road into your neighborhood. Wouldn't you be so happy that this is your new neighbor? Oh shit, shit. Oh, okay. Oh no, that's my surfboard. I need it back, damn it. Okay, restacked it. As you can see, a little bit differently. You might be surprised, but there is indeed a car under here. And this seems to actually be going quite well. I'm worried about the surfboard again. The surfboard's never easy to put on the car. I mean, there's just no good way to put it usually. Oh, God. Don't move on me, surfboard. Okay, there's the house that stole my surfboard last time. So at least we're doing better than that. And yeah, we are making it, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so we got two more turns. The turns are the hard parts. If we can go straight the whole time, this will be a very easy game. But yeah, this is where the fun is too. So come on. There we go. I see my house. All right, you sure the sofa's gonna fit in that house? I mean, look at this house. I hope I'm sleeping on that thing. I don't think we got room for a bed. There we go, though. Oh, okay, this one... way more items, which might be an issue, but they're all square, so at least we can stack this well. So yeah, not really sure why this one's so hard. I guess now that I look at it, oh God, how are we gonna turn out of here? That's probably the hard part. We got lots of moving parts, and we are at the worst part of the road to be on, but as long as we keep the suitcases in the middle, they can move around all they want, as long as the boxes are blocking them. So we'll put that one there like that. Who needs this many suitcases? Like, seriously. I don't even know anybody who has a suitcase anymore. Isn't that like an uncommon thing to have these days? Unless you're like straight into business. All right, but there we go. The final one, ladies and gentlemen. And then we gotta figure out how the hell we're gonna turn this car with all this stuff on it. Okay, but that looks great. I mean, you're not gonna get much better than that with this. And we should have a successful run here. Where are we again? I have no idea. I can't see the bottom of the map. So I'm assuming we're down there. Okay, well, actually, this isn't that bad. We actually got enough room to not hit the curbs, which is the hard part. Oh, I actually see me. It's hard to see the arrow. It's like a dark blue. So it doesn't really pop out on the map, but I do know where we need to go now. So at least we got that going for us. And this one should be actually a lot easier than the last. All right, well, that one wasn't so bad. If you stack them right, it's not too bad at all. I'm going fast right now, actually. Oh, okay. At least we did it. Let's go on to the next one. What? What? We got the whole house and the kitchen sink today. Literally, this has got to be the last one, right? I have no way to tell, so I don't want to go back to the menu in case it resets. Oh, God. I don't even know where to begin with this one. We're going to have to use the suitcases to square this thing out like so. Oh, my God. Okay, so we're really going to have to be careful here. So let's use as much space as we can. Drop that suitcase down. We're going to stack these things on top of each other. Flatten out the top because we need that area. Oh my God, how? This is not, this is like taking it to the next level. Before wasn't so bad. Now it's like, okay, this is where you totally get ruined. Okay, that's done. Just move these in a little bit. Make sure everything's nice and straight. I do like the amount of fine tuning you can do in this, which is nice. All right, don't pop. There we go. Oh my God, I don't even know. Like, okay, what I'm gonna do, I think, with the fridge We're just going to put that on the hood like that. And then in the middle, we can kind of squish both these things in on each other. Yeah, that should actually work quite well. We'll keep them the long way because that worked good last time. That's what I did with the sofa. And there we go. We'll let it lean on that. The only thing I'm really worried about is the kitchen sink. Flip this on its side and oh my God, that thing's heavy. Okay, well, let's see how we do, guys. Oh God, at least we don't need to go far because, you know what? As long as you stack them, it's not too bad though. I mean, it feels like you're never gonna be able to do it. If you take your time and stack it right, you're totally good. And I think we're pretty good here. I mean, the thing is, it's so heavy, it's weighing everything down, so it's not like everything's flopping all over the place. Now, if I was actually trying to get a good score here going as fast as possible, I guess it's not technically based on time, but I think a good challenge in this game would be to see how fast you can actually do this, because that's when it becomes really challenging. It's hard enough to actually stack it, but when you're going fast, that's when you kill yourself. All right, at least this time we got a bigger house. We might actually be able to fit everything inside. We did it though. First try. Oh God, let's not wait. Okay, there we go. We did it. What? Are you just gonna keep giving me stuff until it's like, it's just impossible? It said there was 10 levels, but I feel like I've done more than 10. I might be totally wrong in that, but yeah, I feel like maybe it just keeps going until you screw up. Okay, and after a lot of fumbling around, I might be on to something here. So I tried to put all the heavy stuff at the ends. That way we could push up on those things and kind of wedge things in together. And that was my whole strategy here. It took me a few tries to even get this set up right because it kept toppling over. This is like a very annoying version of Jenga. Now, the surfboard. I'm thinking I might actually go sideways and let's actually wedge it in. Yeah, we got that little space right there. It might be smart. We'll see how this thing lands, if this is a good idea or not. So we're gonna put it kind of in there like, yes! Exactly what I wanted. Oh my God. I am a car stacking genius. Look at this thing. Okay, I'm actually scared to get it started because this took me probably 15 minutes to stack alone. So the pressure is on to not fail here and we have to go through every freaking turn on the map. Are you serious? Okay, I'm going at a snail's pace. We gotta do this, guys. And I'm hoping this is the last one because this is not easy. This is crazy, man. Oh God, I'm going too fast. I don't wanna hit the house, but I gotta turn. Oh my God. This is, for how slow we're going, this is absolutely horrifying. I should not be hitting the curbs. Okay, we're just gonna go straight. We're just gonna go nice and straight at 1 kilometer an hour. Oh my God, look at how wobbly it is. I can't believe we did that. I screwed up that royally. And thanks to my great stacking abilities and very bad driving abilities, I'm actually doing this. Oh, I can smell victory. It's just one more turn. And then into the house. Let's keep this nice and slow. I don't want to go over another damn curb. This thing is so freaking top heavy. You have no idea. We did it. Well, I shouldn't say that yet. I could hit the for sale sign and screw this up or something. But we're almost there. And I'm so happy. I can't believe how hard this was. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. Thank God I got the congratulations. And that was officially the final level, so holy crap! Radical Relocation is pretty serious, guys. So we did it! We did them all successfully. You know, I gotta say, I did a pretty good job today. I didn't really screw up too much. And yeah, we had a great time moving people. So maybe I found my second calling. I can be a mover. But yeah, guys, that was just a quick little Ludum Dare game. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Once again, it was Radical Relocation. If you do want to play it for yourself, it's totally free. Link will be in the description of this video. As always, guys, thanks for watching and liking, and I'll see you in the next one.